Developing at 5:30, a local mom accused of beating her 9-month-old so badly his lungs collapsed and he died. Now police are calling out the Department of Children and Families, saying they did not communicate ongoing allegations of abuse with them. News 6's James Barbero has the latest on the investigation from Palm Bay.
This is Dakari Williams, who is no longer with us.
The 9-month-old, who Palm Bay police say the Department of Children and Families should have protected from his own mother, Shaunquilla Beckham Williams. Chief Nelson Moya says after 5 months of abuse allegations, DCF ordered an examination of Dakari, but Beckham Williams never brought her son to an appointment, so the exam never happened. Chief Moya says police weren't told about that.
But I can assure you that our officers at that moment in time haven't seen that bruising. We would have taken ownership and mandated a different course. Fast forward just a couple of weeks later, now we have a baby death.
Unresponsive in this Washington Street apartment in November 2020.
A baby not breathing is what I'm being advised.
Takari's mother calling 911.
I need medical. My son is drinking his body.
Police say Beckham Williams said Takari had a bad fall, but the medical examiner ruled the baby's death was a homicide.
Can I have your name, please?
Shaunquilla Beckham Williams.
Police say the 28-year-old mother has 6 other young children. And as she sits in the Brevard County Jail on a charge of manslaughter of a child, she's pregnant. Police say DCF took away her other children after Takari died.
That's what's sad. When there's a death, now we take custody of the kids.
We ask DCF for its response to what the police chief calls a preventable death, and DCF has not responded to us yet. In Brevard County, I'm James Sparvero, getting results, News 6.